it's obvious to me, number one, that the president favors repeal and replace. Of course, we can't repeal it all. We're repealing parts of the Affordable Care Act and replacing it with parts we think will improve it. And that's the main thing he favors. He wants us to get to yes.
Do you favor that approach?
I favor that too. I don't think there are 40 votes to repeal and say to the American people, well, trust us to come up with something in the next couple of years. I don't think that's a very good idea.
You don't think there are even 40?
I don't think so.
Okay.